guys, it's Captain Hook. Right now we're currently downstream from the Keystone Dam. You can see over there. I'm on Pelican Castaway and we're trolling. I'm using an umbrella rig right behind me and a Strike King right next to me. I'm just trolling the water, going at a decent speed. Hopefully we get some stripers today. Alright guys, first catch, and looks like we got a largemouth on. Is about 4 feet of water. Guys, pretty good size stripers, a little bit too small, so we're gonna release them. Guys, striper number two. Striper number two released. Seems like I got another one. There's only some small stripers left over here. They probably didn't make it up the dam.
Alright guys, we just missed a splash. I just got this striper right here. It's gonna release him. Still lively. Pretty nice day today down in Keystone Dam. Alright guys, got a pretty good amount of stripers today. This is down Keystone Dam. This is Captain Hook. And I limited out, so I guess it's time to go. Thank you guys for watching.
Oh, B, I got one. Oh, I lost it. Damn it, woman. What are you doing? I'll go do a U-turn and get that fool again. Damn, it was big, B. So big. It was like splash, splash, splash. And it was on my line, but now it's gone. I'll do a U-turn and get that fool. How dare you just call me? And then make me lose my fish and say bye. Oh, sure, got one. Oh, bitch. Come on, take it again, bitch. Take it again. Okay, everybody, love you. It hit twice.